A new mobile vaccination program is bringing COVID-19 vaccines to neighborhoods with the highest case rates and coronavirus-related deaths. It started delivering vaccines in Councilman Marquise Harris-Dawson's district in South Los Angeles. Mayor Eric Garcetti says they are delivering directly to community members who can't walk or drive to vaccination centers. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.